I'm going to demonstrate why it's important to somebody using a screen reader navigating around a page when there are headings present. So I have just conducted a search for the author Richard Russo on the Boulder Public Library website, and I'm going to try the heading shortcut key because it would make sense to me that there would be a heading at the top of the results. So I'm going to hit H.
Out of menu, didn't find it. Heading level 2.
Didn't find it, so I'm going to look down.
Can't find what you are looking for? Link suggested title dot.
And that doesn't make sense to me because Richard Russo is a pretty popular and prolific author. So I'm going to guess that I have missed something in hitting H. So I'm going to go back up to the top.
Clickable menu, select language.
I'm just going to start arrow keying down.
Out of menu, link graphic, Boulder Public Library. Boulder Public Library. Link login. Clickable search for. Edit multi-line Richard Russo. Out of edit combo box collapsed by keyword. Button go.
Okay, that's what I searched for.
Blank. Link advanced search. Link login to my account. Clickable sort results by. Combo box collapsed best match.
Okay, so this gives me some hint that I probably did get some results.
Narrow your results. Clickable publication date. Clickable audience. Clickable new at the library. Clickable genre. Clickable format. Clickable author. Clickable available at. Clickable language. Clickable Lexile score. Link library hours and locations. Visited link library homepage.
Okay, I'm still going.
Link prospector. Link Boulder. Link featured resources. Link featured resources for kids. Link FLC libraries. List with two items, link home. Catalog search Richard Russo.
You know, this is some, there's some links in here that I just wouldn't expect to have in between when, you know, kind of when I start getting information about my search results and when I actually get to them.
Out of list blank. Link graphic books. Link books. Link left paren. 39 right paren.
Okay, so I've got 39 books. Okay, we'll keep going until I start getting to my books.
Link graphic ebook. Link ebook. Link left paren. 35 right paren.
Okay, more information.
Link graphic audiobooks. Link audiobooks. Link left paren. 17 right paren. Link graphic music. Link music. Link left paren. 9 right paren. Link graphic movies. Link movies. Link left paren. 11 right paren. Button entire collection left paren. 80 right paren. Button Boulder Public Library left paren. 59 right paren. Button available now left paren. 53 right paren. Showing 1-20 of 80 query time colon. 0.36s. Clickable covers. Clickable list. Clickable hide covers. Checkbox not checked. Link graphic cover image. Clickable. 1 right paren. Link everybody's fool colon. A novel.
Okay, so I'm finally into my search results. I wasn't counting how many times I had to hit down arrow in order to get to these, but if there had been a heading right at the top of the results, and maybe even at the top of the ways to narrow down your results, and then at the top of the results, I wouldn't have had to do such a tedious navigation. And of course, if I were doing it for real, I would go much faster. But I want to give some sense of what it's like. And so now, I also know that there are not headings in between each search result because I already tried the headings shortcut key. So let's say I want to get down to the third result. I have no idea what the third result is, but let's just say that that's the one I want. See what I have to do in order to get down there.
Author colon. Link Richard Russo. Series colon. Link Nobody's Fool Volume 2.
I'm just arrow keying down.
Language colon. English. Choose a format. Link plus book. Blank. Link show edition. On shelf. Boulder Main Adult Fiction has 4. F. Russ. Boulder Meadows Adult Fiction. F. Russ. Boulder Nobo Adult Fiction. F. Russ. Blank. Link quick copy view. Link place hold. Link plus CD. Blank. Link show edition. Checked out. Blank. Link quick copy view. Link place hold. Link plus E audiobook. Blank. Link show edition. Checked out. One copy. Blank. Link quick copy view. Link place hold overdrive. Link plus ebook. Blank. Link show editions. Available online. 4 copies. 2. Online Hoopla collection. Blank. Link quick copy view. Link place hold overdrive. Link plus large print. Blank. Link show edition. Available from another library. Blank. 1 copy on order. Blank. Link quick copy view. Link place hold. An immediate national bestseller and instant classic from the Pulitzer Prize-winning author of Empire Falls. Richard Russo returns to North Bath-quote a town where dishonesty abounds. Everyone.
Huh, and so I'm also having difficulty sort of telling where one result starts and another one ends. And so I think these are all about kind of the first book title and different places where I can get them in different formats. It's not entirely clear.
Misapprehends everyone else and half the citizens are half dash. Characters who made nobody's fool. Classic Russo. Filled with. Toolbar link more info. Button add a review. Button add to list. Share. Link graphic text this. Link graphic e-mail this. Link graphic share on Twitter. Link graphic share on Facebook. Link graphic pin on Pinterest. Out of toolbar link graphic cover image. Clickable. To right paren. Link nobody's fool. Author colon. Link Richard Russo. Author colon. Link nobody's fool.
Okay, so I think that was my second result. So I'm going to try another way. I noticed there's a graphic for the cover, the title page, for the book cover. So maybe we'll try that to see if I can navigate by graphics to do this a little bit more efficiently.
Toolbar text this graphic link text title. Oops. Out of toolbar didn't find it. Heading level 2.
Oops, let's see.
Clickable menu select language. Out of menu didn't find it. Heading level 2.
No next form field.
Boulder library graphic link. Boulder library graphic link. Boulder library graphic link. Contact dash us graphic link. No next graphic. No next graphic. Link graphic Boulder library.
Really?
Clickable menu select language.
So it kind of skipped over it. I mean, I think there should have been more graphics than that as I was going through. But that's just some idea of what it's like trying to find ways to navigate around this place that really should just have headings.
Select language.